whatever instrument we use for Mahaprabhu's service, Lord Krishna's service, that is Balaram. So this is Balaram Tattva, that's why we call it Balaram, also Nityananda Prabhu's avatar. I am Bimal Chaitanya Das from Sridham, Mayapur. I have experienced this Mridanga since my childhood. I have learned from Radha Govinda Pal, and then I learned from Sri Panchanand Das, and then I went to Gopal Barman, and I also learned from Maheshwar Shaha, and also I got some lessons from Upendra Das, who is from Dhaka, Bangladesh. Basically, I have learned like more than 13 years continuously this Mridanga subject. So this Mridanga course for the beginners is for everyone who are interested in learning in Mridangas. In here, I'll be teaching Tere Keta, then variations of Tere Keta, then Genanere Genageda, those mantras, and variation of those. There are like 5 to 10 variations of each kind of mantras. So yeah, if you take this course, you will be able to play like a pro. Like your hands will be losing, your wrist will be losing, and you will get nice sound in your hands, nice strokes. So if you keep practicing with this course, you will be can be playing many things. You can apply it in kirtan. It's more decorateful. You have to see the leather. If the leather is very strong, then the tuning keeps so longer. So it's help you to get nice, comfortable sound and everything. So this is how you can choose your mridanga. Ning taka tere kata. With this index finger on the right side, open sound, ning. And we will be supporting our thumb here on the chak, this rim called chak in Bengali language. Okay,
Hare Krishna.